You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. It's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many Locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another. All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Windflare, coming in fast!
So we gotta move! How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Down to the riverbed.
Gotta be kidding me.
Too late! Windflare's here!
We gotta push to the tower. We can take shelter there.
Warm! Up ahead!
Watch that drone! Down in front!
Take Everyone all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots. Then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?